love. Music has always been my life. And I say this with pride because the pop tunes, the show tunes, and the jazz, this ordinary music of America does an extraordinary thing. It takes off, and it goes to the ends of the earth. These simple little songs really get around. They are heard wherever people sing. They miraculously climb walls, and they go through curtains, and they make friends of strangers. They are America's ambassadors in chief. Tonight we have an hour of these songs, songs for a Sunday evening here at home. But I hope it won't stop there. Edward R. Murrow, director of the United States Information Agency, has arranged for us to make this program available to any country in the world, from Iceland down to Australia up. And we say to you, here is a very personal gift, free, no strings, to all of you, from some people who love music and love to sing and play it.
Presenting the Dinah Shore Show for S&H Green Stamp. Brought to you on behalf of the fine family of S&H merchants from coast to coast. The 90,000 stores and service stations that give you S&H Green Stamp, America's most valuable stamp.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. And how about a wonderful hand for my wonderful guest star, Mimi Benzel.
Thank you so much for inviting me. And now, before we start, would you do me one little favor?
Anything your little old heart desires.
Stop reading my cue cards.
Who's aboard tonight?
Well, we got Bessie Griffin and the Gospel Pearls.
Oh, that's a good group.
Oh, I'll say. Jerry Mulligan and his friends, and with Ben Webster.
Also a good group.
Oh, yeah. And then there's that team that gets together every once in a while called Sinatra and Shore.
Better known as Frickin' Frack.
Yeah.
I never heard of them, but I like the billing.
Yeah, I thought you would. I think we'd better get going if we're gonna make a showing.
Go ahead. You got the right away.
Cause it's a good day for singing a song.
And it's a good day for moving along.
Yes, it's a good day.
How could anything go wrong? A good day from morning till night.
Yes, it's a good day for shining your shoes.
And it's a good day for losing the blues.
Everything to gain and nothing to lose. Cause it's a good day from morning till night.
I said to the sun,
what?
Good morning, sun.
Rise and shine today.
Get up and get out of there.
You know you gotta get going to make a showing. You got to ride away.
Cause it's a good day for paying your bills. And it's a good day for curing your ills. Take a deep breath and throw away the pills.
It's a good day from morning till night. It's a great day for singing a song.
Great day for moving along. Great day, nothing could ever go wrong. Great day from morning till night.
Oh, yes,
it's
a great day from morning till night.
It's a great day from morning till night.
Yes, what a day that will be. What a day for you. What a day. What a wonderful, wonderful day.
There'll be a smile on my face for the whole human race. What a day, what a wonderful, wonderful day.
All the music of life seems to me
like a bell that keeps ring-a-dinging for me.
And from the way that I sleep, when that bell starts to feel,
all our cares will be winging. You can bet we'll be swinging on that day, on that wonderful, wonderful day. is hay.
Come and get it,
Dave. At the time, things will come your way.
Come and get it, Dave.
On that great, great, come and get it, Dave.
My gown will be a calico.
My shoes will dance up and down this here town.
Once upon a time, there was an old woman who lived in a shoe, who had so many children to give presents to. That when Christmas came, she didn't know what to do. But she had a wonderful fairy godmother who sent her this message.
To all your Christmas shopping at stores and gifts.
The fairy godmother said, when you do, you'll have even more S&H green stamps for extra Christmas gifts.
Get extra gifts, extra Christmas gifts with your S&H green stamps.
With S&H, you get more gifts for fewer stamps.
Yes, you get more gifts for fewer stamps.
Because
S&H green stamps are worth more than any other stamps.
Just look at some of the wonderful gifts you can get for Christmas with S&H green stamps. It's all here in your S&H idea book. If you want to put a lot of extra happiness under your tree,
turn your Christmas shopping into extra Christmas gifts with S&H green stamps.
Look for this poster with S&H's fairy godmother on it wherever you shop.
The dictionary says that the word gospel is from the Anglo-Saxon word Godspell, meaning glad tidings or good news from the kingdom of God. Since the beginning of religion, people have spoken the gospel, and the words have always been inspiring. But when somebody added music to those words, gospel singing became one of the most exciting forms of American music. Now let me show you a perfect example of what I mean. Bessie Griffin and her gospel pearls.
My home.
My name is Betty Kirkendall of Fort Worth. We Texans are pretty sociable, and my friends and I play bridge a lot. My oldest boy, Kim, plays baseball every chance he gets, and I have to go along because when the team was organized, they needed a coach. And guess who was elected? Here's my husband, Ben, and our daughter, Kathy. We call her Little Mother. This is Kevin, our youngest boy. He and Kathy look and act alike. I work for quite a few charities and clubs, for the United Fund and at the hospital. Oh, we do keep busy. And at the same time, I have to be a good wife and mother. That's a full-time job in itself. But no matter how busy I am, I always try to shop at stores that give S&H green stamps. I always get good value at these stores, and I get the important extra of S&H green stamps. The gifts we get from S&H, like my silver service, are part of just about everything my family does. Even my playing cards. Kim's catcher's outfit came from S&H. The paint sprayer we used to fix up our home, lots of things we use every day. S&H gives us extra value from our shopping. I've saved S&H green stamps for 15 years. Everybody I know has been saving them forever. And when you see our S&H center, you'll know why S&H green stamps are something special for my family.
Everybody loves to sing Irving Berlin songs. There's hardly a singer's repertoire without at least two or three, and I'm no exception. Ticker insists on it. Irving Berlin songs are simple and direct and very much to the point. He's written a lot of happy songs like Alexander's Ragtime Band and Blue Skies and Cheek to Cheek, but occasionally he writes a torch song, and on first hearing it might not sound quite as tragic as, say, the French torch song or the Portuguese fado song, but it tells a story of unrequited love that is very understated, but very expressive. Listen to these lyrics. All alone, I'm so all alone. There is no one else but you. All alone by the telephone, waiting for a ring, a ting-a-ling. I'm all alone every evening, all alone feeling blue, wondering how you are and where you are. And if you are all alone too, remember the night you said, I love. Fuss about you. But how about me? It's over, all over, and soon somebody else will tell her friends about you. But how about me? You'll find somebody new, but what am I to do? I'll still remember you, though you have forgotten. How about me? How about me? Views and opinions expressed in the past medley belong to the composer. Now you go listen to Frank while I repair my eye makeup.
Well, this is my first affair. So please be kind. Handle my heart with care. And please be kind. This is all so grand. My dreams are on parade. If you'll just understand, they'll never, never fade. Tell me your love's sincere. Please be kind. Tell me I needn't fear. Please be kind. 'Cause if you leave me, dear, I know my heart will lose its mind. If you love me, please be kind. This is my first affair, so please be kind. Handle my heart with care, and please be kind. Your love sincere. Yes, please be kind. Tell me I needn't fear. Please be kind. 'Cause if you leave me, dear, I know my heart will lose its mind. If you love me,
pennies in a stream, falling leaves, a sycamore, moonlight in Vermont. I see finger waves, ski trails down a mountainside, snow light in Vermont. Telegraph cables, how they sing down the highway as they travel each bend in the road. When people meet in this romantic setting, they're so hypnotized by the lovely evening summer breeze, the warm of a meadowlark, moonlight in Vermont. Telegraph cables, how they sing down the highway as the leaves bend in the road. And when people meet in this romantic setting, they're so hypnotized by the lovely evening summer breeze, the sweet warbling of the meadow. Moonlight in Vermont, snow light in Vermont, moonlight in
cute.
How did all these people get in my room? Say, are you really giving the show to every foreign country that asked for it?
That's right. Any particular country you'd like to put on the list?
Well, I don't know what you consider a foreign country, but I do have some chums in the valley who may like to see.
Oh, yes. It's all right. Consider them in.
I have a few friends in the valley. Yes. Oh, boy.
Funny. Hello.
Tell me, what's next on the agenda?
Well, I was going to sing a kind of a blues tune with a vocestra.
A vocestra?
A vocestra.
You weren't kidding about the foreign countries, right?
No, vocestra is not a foreign word. It's a common, everyday word you hear around the house.
Not around my house, you don't.
No?
Would you kindly elucidate?
Would I? What?
Well, I'll try to clear it up for you.
I tell you what, a vocestra is an orchestra where the voices take place instead of the instruments.
Oh.
No, where the voices take the place of most of the instruments.
I thought eventually we're going to get around to that kind of line. Yeah. No, this I got to see.
All right, you can hear it too if you want to.
All right,
okay.
Baby.
Okay. I went to bed last evening feeling blue as I could be. I couldn't sleep last evening for what was worrying me. Oh, the tears I have wasted would surely fill a deep blue sea. I got those cries about him, sigh about him. Lordy, where am I without him? Blue. I wouldn't leave him if I could. I know.
No,
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 no, no,
no.
I'm not the first on his list.
Ah.
I'd never be missed. Ah. I wish I had a dime for every girl he's missed. I'd be a millionaire. And yet I wouldn't care as long as I could get my share. I got those mad about him, sad about him. How can I be glad without him? Blue. He makes my dreams go up in smoke, and then it treats it like a joke.
Chicago on Tuesday morning, 7 a.m. Here and all over the country, one of America's biggest families gets ready for you. This man is a member of that family. This fellow's a member. He's a member, too. They all belong to the family of over 90,000 fine merchants from coast to coast who give you S&H green stamps. For instance,
the man who runs your bakery,
the hardware store,
the service station man who keeps your car on the go,
your neighborhood florist,
the dry cleaner who gives S&H green stamp,
even the man who sells you cars
and music,
the folks who keep you in style at your department store,
and the druggist you trust so much,
the pet shop your children's favorite store,
the lumberman who helps you do it yourself,
and of course the friendly supermarket manager.
When you shop with a family of fine S&H merchants, you'll get a fine family of products at low, thrifty prices. Your S&H green stamp books will fill up fast, and you'll get more gift value with S&H green stamps.
You'll get a lot of gifts, a lot of wonderful gifts, a lot of beautiful gifts, a lot of valuable gifts.
So shop with a family of fine merchants in your town who give
S&H green stamps, America's most valuable stamps.
Jazz can be all things to all men. It can be a mild form of amusement. It can be an emotional or an intellectual stimulant, an art form, or a social commentary. Jazz is, of course, essentially self-descriptive. A true jazz musician is the most constantly creative of all artists. He feels compelled never to play the same thing twice, but to keep developing new patterns on old forms, based on the emotion or the inspiration of the moment. This evening, we have a group of true jazz musicians. Jerry Mulligan and Friends, featuring Ben Webster playing Go Home.
Thank you.
thank you.
We're going to play an original tune called Who's Got Rhythm?
One question?
By all means.
What happened to the melody?
But we played the melody all the way.
Whose?
Mine, Ben's, Mel's.
Oh, Mel. Oh, yeah, Mel's on the drums.
Yeah.
Well, he has a very nice melody. That's a pretty song you play all the time. No, really, that's great. I want to warn you now. I'd like to make a statement that we are going to do a duet, and I'm delighted, and I must tell you that I am going to stick fairly close to the melody.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I think.
Well, all right, we will too then.
All right. I'll meet you at the end.
Okay.
Okay? Mm-hmm.
Up a lazy river where the old mill runs. That lazy, lazy river in the noonday sun. Linger in the shade of a kind old tree. Throw away your troubles, dream a dream. Of me, up a lazy river.
happy you can be. Up the lazy river with me.
Tonight we have some wonderful new S&H gifts to show you. Some so brand new, I'll bet you've never even heard of them. Come on, I'll show you. Remember, with S&H Green Stamps, you get a selection of exclusive gifts offered by no other stamp plant. The finest quality gifts. And more gift value, because S&H Green Stamps are America's most valuable and most reliable stamps. Now tonight, the very latest ideas in portable, cordless electric gifts. Look here, this portable TV set, no wires, operates efficiently anywhere on battery. Shall we try it? All yours with S&H Green Stamps. And men, I want you to see these beauties. This is a battery-powered electric grill, and this is an electric hedge trimmer. No wires, all battery. And for the ladies, this is Ultra Ultra. A battery-operated manicure set, if you please. And I'll borrow that later, too. Here, Dad, is your electric shaver, battery-powered. Of course, we have two little shavers here. Let me see something. Now, it's a little soon for you, but your dad will love that. Here is joy for the whole family. A battery-powered tape recorder. And listen.
Yours with S&H Green Stamps.
Well, as a matter of fact, all of these wonderful products for tomorrow are yours today with S&H Green Stamps. You drop in at your own S&H Green Stamp Center and see why so many women, like Mrs. Kirkendall here, prefer S&H Green Stamps over all others.
S&H Green Stamps, America's most valuable stamp.
Here we are again.
It seems we sat and talked like this before. We looked at each other in the same way then, but I can't remember where or when.
The clothes you're wearing are the clothes you wore.
Impossible.
Smile, you were smiling then.
That's possible.
I can't remember where or when.
No.
It seems we have met before.
And laughed before.
And loved before.
But who knows where or when.
I see your face before me, crowding my every dream. There is your face before me. You are my only theme. It doesn't matter where you are, I can see how fair you are. Close my eyes, there you are. I'll wait. If you could share the magic, if you could see me too, there would be nothing tragic in all my dreams of you. Would that my love could haunt you so, knowing I want you so. I can't erase beautiful face before.
I love that face. It glows all over the place. It's got my crazy heart in such a tangle. It drives me simply wild from any angle. I love those eyes, that look, that fabulous smile. You laugh and spring goes right out of style. Oh, never will these eyes behold a sight that could replace that face.
That face.
That face.
That face.
What a face.
Such a face.
That face. I've no proof when people say you're more or less aloof.
You mean a goof?
No. But you're sensational. You can say it, go ahead.
I don't care if you are called the fair Miss Frigidaire.
I?
'Cause you're sensational. Making love is quite an art.
What you should meet is a maiden sweet to bar your eyes. And
if you say that one fine day you'll let me come to call, we'll have a ball. 'Cause you're sensational.
You're sensational.
That's all. That's all. That's all. No more. That's all.
That's all.
Because you're sensational.
I know, I know.
Come to me, my fundamental baby. Little thing.
Well, now, don't you forget it. If it's yours, I mean, well, that's it. I mean, and don't forget, if you want it, it's yours.
Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
No, 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 honey, not you, the show.
You scared me for a minute. You must give me away that easy.
No, sir.
You're going to take about 6 zillion green stamps
that's
to get me.
Right.
You know.
Many, many, many books.
Good night, Dinah.
Good night, Frank.
Listen, let me ask you something.
Lord,
how long we known each other, you figure?
About 10 years.
10 years?
Yeah, well...
You make it about...
Give or take 20.
20 years.
Yeah.
Don't you think it's about time we stopped the formalities?
Like you said, it's about time.
That's better than throwing them out to the audience. Give it a shot.
Sure. That's the nicest live television.
Choreography on the show.
They gleam for you and me. Here's where you dance. Right here. The
that shine. Sing this little here thing. The sunbeams.
Would you hold it down so I can join in?
They're yours.
That's enough.
They're mine. And love can come to everyone.
Yeah.
The best things in life are free.
Mwah!
NBC News, Berlin. Be sure to tell your friends not to miss the special news program, The Tunnel, a 90-minute account of the heroic underground rescue of 59 persons imprisoned behind the Berlin Wall. Tune in tomorrow night at 8:30 for The Tunnel, 7:30 Central Time, here on NBC.
The Dinah Shore Show was brought to you by S&H Green Stamps, America's only nationwide stamp plan. Wherever you live, wherever you travel, over 90,000 fine stores and service stations give you S&H Green Stamps, America's most valuable stamps.
One week from tonight on the Show of the Week, Rod Taylor and Finley Curry will star in The Ordeal of Dr. Shannon, a gripping drama based on A.J. Cronin's novel, Shannon's Way. Be sure to see The Ordeal of Dr. Shannon one week from tonight on the Show of the Week.
Produced in color, in association with the NBC Television Network.